Okay, guys.
Hey! Oh my gosh. I could not believe my camera didn't record the workout last night. But this time it's gonna record, and Kelly requested Buster Brown and Bruno, so here they are. Hopefully they won't knock the camera over. And I need to get right to it. We're starting with the bicycle maneuver. You know I have to have loud music. Okay, bicycle maneuver, two sets of 16. Sorry, Bruno. Ready, set, go. One, two. Okay, guys, go on now. Come here. Four. Five. Come here. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16.
Their camera fall, so they have to go now. Go on, guys. Go on. Good boys.
Second set, go. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, four, three, two, one. Woo! Plankle, ready? I'm gonna do the plank on the ball today. If you have a ball, you can do this too. I'm gonna just get myself on the cheating way, but really you should roll out with your hands. And go! Seconds today.
Four. Now,
5. The closer your feet are, the harder it is. 6. 7. 8. The wider your feet. 9. The wider your base of support, so it's easier. 10. 11. So play with that. 12. 13. 14. 15. Last one here. Last one here. 2nd set. Instead of having my arms back, I'm going to reach across to the opposite knee. Ready? Go. 1. Go. 2. 2. 3. 3. 4. 4. 5. 5. 6. Count back. 8. 4 more each side. 4. 3. 2. Here it is. Last one here. Last one here. Good. Leg switch. Maintain this position in your core while you move your legs. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Counting back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And I just have a little shout out to Chris and Lacey. Chris, put the Oreos down, okay? Thank you. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3. I was in Florida and got to see several of the people doing the challenge. Olivia and Kelly and Lacey. They are rocking it. And Sarah. 7, 6, 5. Man, and these girls are doing it like it's their job. I love it. 3 or something like that. Last one. I was so impressed. I saw their logs. Man, they're rocking it. And all y'all, keep hanging in there with it. Do it. Roll up. Here we go. 1. So I'm not going to be able to stick with the beat of the music because obviously these have to be done slow and controlled. That's 6. We're doing roll-ups. 7. Halfway through the first set. 1 more. I'm gonna call it 1 more. Second set up, roll up. Ready, set, go. We're gonna run along with the beat. They're hard doing this fast. Give it a go if you can. Just slow down. I'll wait for you. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Three more. 2. Last one. Okay. Going with the heavy ball for the Russian twist. Ready, set, hit it. 16. 15. 14. 13. 12. 11. 10, 9. Another way to make it harder is to wear shoes. Your shoes might weigh a pound a piece. That's extra. 3, 2, 1. I got an 8-pound ball. Did anybody notice? I moved up to 8 pounds. It was on sale someplace I was, so I grabbed it. Man, you can tell the difference from a 6 to an 8-pound ball. And I like the challenge. Okay, ready for the second set of Russian twist? Ready, set, go! Come on, couch potatoes, watching your people exercise. Get down there and do some with them. 4, 3, at least encourage. 2, applause is nice. Last one. I mean, who doesn't love applause? My stars, what's next? Ball pass. I thought it was. I gotta rest a second. Okay, here it comes. Brace, prepare. I'm giving some folks a chance to finish those roll-ups. Okay, here we go. Hit it. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, counting back, 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so I use just a regular size play ball. You can usually find like a little ball like that just at Walmart for 99 cents. And there's other stuff we can do with it too. But this time I'm gonna use the stability ball, which does make it a lot more difficult, just because I care about you. Prepare, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Whoops. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. Woo! Let's see what's next. Push him up, push him up. Way up. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. A push-up, like I've said before, is like moving a plank. I'm sweating to death. Turn my fan. Second set of push-ups, second and final. Ready? Go. 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 8, 6. Come on, 4, breathe, don't hold your breath. 3, keep your eyes open. 2, last one. Woo! Why did I put these planks after push-ups? It was so dumb. But side plank. Just resting a second, here it comes. 1 minute, I don't care which one you do first. But go. You're breathing in will help your muscles. Pretend like there's a camera on you. You can't stop. You've got to stay with it because people are watching you. Hang in, hang in, hang in. Come on, come on, come on. Just 15 to go. Breathe deep. 5, 4, 3, 2, stop. Pointer dog. One arm, one leg. Come here, watch. Go. Yeah.
I am free too. I'm free. Switch legs, switch arm, please. Reach away with your hand. You're doing it. 5, 4, 3 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 1 Mississippi. Oh my goodness. Stretching back. One side, then the other. Turn your toes under if you can. Try the downward dog or sit on your bottom and reach over your legs, kind of like the top of the roll up. We're stretching your hamstrings because they're attached to your pelvis, they're attached, which is attached to your abs in the front. We need proportional strength and flexibility. Here's the other hamstring stretch, just sitting straight up, reaching over. Try to keep your knees down. If you want a reverse plank, look straight ahead, like look down towards your toes. Stretch the chest, and you are done. Oh, please, please, camera, please record this for me.